the defendant harboured homicidal thoughts which he acted upon before he became psychotic. It is accepted that the defendant's intention was not merely to harm or alarm the sovereign, but was to kill her.